The Austrian Court of Audit and the Court of Audit of the Republic of Slovenia have agreed to engage in a joint project focused on reading literacy of children in Austria and Slovenia in the period from 2014 to 2018. On the 30th of September 2020, both institutions met at the video conference to discuss key results of both separate audit reports. With respect to the identified national challenges and risks, the emphasis of the audit reports is slightly different, but both states have pledged to ensure that all their youth achieve literacy by 2030 within the scope of the UN Sustainable Development Goal 4. The audit results aim to address governments, educators, and also parents to recognize the importance of children's reading skills. Detailed information on audits, their findings and recommendations are available in both audit reports published at the institution's websites.